ngomgele ngomgili kwe sports update if ufuna ukuthi update ngendaba ke agenda yethu ndinebhola khona la ningizima Africa bengicela lapha ng subscribe uphinde u click notification bell kuthi unathi ke sports update ukuze ungaphuthelwa yizo indaba ke agenda zebhola la khona la ningizima Africa. So ku video yethu namhlanje sizokhuluma ngezobona indaba ke embili ke 18 ntana ke naye lapha ke usalengi bese kuba uyena lapha ke umdlali lo Cape Town Spurs wasanele ke vela baye uthanda ukuqala ngazo lapha ke indaba ke ithintana noSalengi kanye ke noOlesanda ebekade ke bengekho kulomdlalo odlule udlalo Orlando Pirates ke against Richards Bay kanti lapha ke uNompempe ke since I mean ucoach Orlando Pirates uvezile lapha ukuthi labadlali bobabili lapha uSalengi kanye noOlesanda abebe ababikho fit 100% lapha ukuthi ke bengakhona ukudlala ifinal ke against iqembu ke leStellenbosch. So indaba ke ezimbi ke lezi engicabanga ukuthi zizophatha kabi abalandeli libe Orlando Pirates ukuthi ke usalenge kanye ke naye lapha ke uOlesanda mabekho fit ke ukudlala ke against lapha ke iStellenbosch ku MTN 8 finally. Masiqhubeka nendaba sethu kumbukile sandile ngazo lapha ke indaba ke ithintana ke nomdlalo obekade ke efunwa ke iqembu le Kaizer Chiefs uvela baye lapha ke okubukeka ngazo ukuthi ke intombi yakhe isiyenze ama allegations a serious ke aveza lapha ukuthi uAsenele lapha kade ehlukubeza ke lapha ke intombi yakhe eyishaya ande angayitshengise ke uthando ke oluhle kanti intombazane ke ingena enkondleni zoxhumana ke yaze yaphosta ke ama conversation between yena noma between umuntu allegedly okunguye lapha ke uvela baye ke nayo ke lapha na intombazane ngeke sazi ke mbukeli how true is this but ke indlela ke okuvela ngani ngazo ukuthi uyena lapha ke uvela baye but ke sizobuya sikonfirmele ke lapha ukuthi engabe lezi ndaba ke ziqiniso ke elingakanani ke mbukeli kodwa nje njengamanje ke intombazane ibiveze ukuthi isizohamba sazohamba iyovula ke icala ke police station lokuhlukunyezwa ke umuntu wesilisa noma ngithi phecelezi ke ukuthi ke ithole igender based violence. Ngingazi ke mbukithi lezi ndaba ke sensitive kanjani but bengakuthokozela ukuzwa lapha no over lakho ku comment section ukuthi ke uthini ngazo lezi ndaba ke ezibhlungu nishaqisa igaze kanjena njengoba wazi ukuthi ningizima Africa sihlaselwe kakhulu ke udaba lokuhlukumezwa ke kwabantu besifazane kanye noma ngithi ke sine high rate of if abuse ke lana ke eNingizimu Afrika ke mbukile. So bengicabanga ukuthi indaba kanjena ke angeke ijabulise but ke bengakuthokoza ukuthwana uthini ngalo ludaba lolu sizwe ngawe ku comment section engakhohlwa ukusubscribe uphinde uklikke i notification bell.